Hey there, Sam from PMTV UK here. I've got with me the limited edition Martin LX1KE Koa Custom that we checked out in the last video. So I thought, seeing as we've got quite a selection of these little Martins in stock at the moment, it might be helpful to give you a quick tonal comparison between all of the different models. In this shootout, we've included the little Martin LXME, the standard LX1, the LXK2, the Ed Sheeran Divide signature model, and of course the LX1 KE Koa Custom. Now we're not going to be worrying about the onboard electronics as they're all fitted with the same piezo pickup system and are going to sound very similar. So we're just going to stick to how they sound mic'd up acoustically. So make sure to let us know which one's your favourite in the comments. And if you do like the look of the Koa Custom, don't forget this is a really limited edition model and it's exclusive to professional music technology. So grab one while you can. Let's take a listen.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. For more information on any of the Little Martin LX series guitars, visit pmtonline.co.uk or get down to your nearest professional music technology store. And as I mentioned earlier, please do let us know which one was your favourite in the comments. As always, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram as PMT House of Rock. And if you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please do give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.